Element one, the inclusion values of the school. How does inclusion show itself in your culture? Well, inclusion should be well articulated and a shared definition understood by all, and should be evidenced as central to your school's ethos. Ethos is the Greek word for character. So how is this character, the spine and chief linking dynamic for all aspects of school improvement, unique in your context? What is your strategy for implementing the Inclusive School Award? And how are you using it to build capacity, to add value to stakeholders, and to develop leaders? What mechanisms have you put in place to ensure that inclusion issues are looked at strategically and are considered in all aspects of your school's work? Some food for thought for those tasked with completing the self-evaluation report. For more detail and an assessor's inside take on how best to complete an eye-catching self-evaluation report, do click on the EventBrite links and join us for our upcoming webinars.